closer to the Horseshoe Falls than any boat ever had before. In 1955, the first modern Native American...
Gracias.